You bite them?
No, she don't. No, she won't bite.
So today okay, is 4.
It's okay, don't be scared.
February 2019.
It's okay, everything's on the
floor. This is a Westie, yeah? It's a Westie.
It's a Silkie Terrier Westie mix, oh, yeah. Okay.
Female spayed already?
Yeah.
7 years old, huh? Okay, what's the complaint on?
Okay, basically, last night she has a, there's something wrong with her throat detected, like somewhere around yesterday morning when my dad complained, did I find anything weird about her? Some like wheezing sound, like something is stuck. So when I came back, she's behaving unusual, you know, looking like. Then she came back, she made the kind of wheezing sound as if something was stuck in her throat.
Okay.
Yeah. Then this morning, she refused to eat last night.
Okay.
And I pump water into her mouth using a syringe.
Alright.
Yeah. And this morning she refused to drink any water as well. But when we took her out, she was still excited as usual, you know. Yeah, the excitement was still there.
So no appetite today, this morning, right?
No appetite. Last night also no appetite.
And doesn't drink also.
Don't want to drink water today. I just pump water into her mouth. Last night I pump water into her mouth, she was still drinking. This morning she just refused.
Okay, then other than that, how about the stools and urine?
Pass urine this morning, yes. Normal? Yeah, looks normal. Nothing out of the ordinary.
The stool?
Stool, wait. Mommy, you found side boa?
Check the heart.
Today, no, yesterday, yes. It's okay.
Okay, let me just check the heart and lungs first. Yeah.
It's okay, baby, I'm here.
I'm gonna wait, let go your hand first.
It's okay, don't be scared. It's okay.
Heart is alright. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Any coughing?
No. Just sounds very asthmatic like last time.
Right. Take the throat now. Tell this one first.
Alright, sure. Just give me a second.
Auscultate the throat. It's seldom done by most vets actually. Mm-hmm. Unless necessary. Yeah. Okay, nothing so far.
Mm-hmm.
Now the heart and lungs are okay. Let me just do the abdominal palpation. You just talk to her.
Okay, girl, look at me. Everything's gonna be
alright. From cranial to caudal. Okay, just check.
Things.
Babe, don't talk to her first. Just talk to her. Right. See any pain or not? There's some swelling, probably liver or spleen, liver. Bladder is full. Did she pass urine?
Yes.
But no pain. Now the complaint is mainly onto the front area, the throat area now.
Yeah.
You see the eyes tearing, you notice?
Yeah. Yes.
Two sides.
It's okay, baby.
Is it common? Is it very thick? Thick
yeah, there is. Okay, she has this cataracts, right? Yeah, sometimes they'll be wiped off for her.
Okay. Check for some mandibular lymph nodes. Now, this is enlarged on the lymph nodes.
Mm-hmm.
Probably because of the bacteria in the mouth. You see the teeth are really rotten.
Okay.
The gum disease. This is stage 4.
Stage 4, okay.
Yeah, it means very serious.
Okay.
But I check the throat, any pain.
There's
pain in the throat, very severe pain in the throat. Okay. So I'll do a blood test and do an x-ray.
Okay.
Maybe swallow something into the throat.
Okay.
Like a broken tooth or...
Okay.
Or anything. So these are the two things we do.
It's okay, baby.
Then we give a drip. And then after that, we will see how is it for one day. Because tomorrow is New Year. So it's definitely painful here. So I won't touch further.
Okay.
So palpation of the throat is important. And you saw the response is bad.
Mm-hmm.
So there's probably either bacterial infection or something inside the throat here.
Mm-hmm.
So they're very painful to swallow. It's more under the, I call it the pharynx, pharyngeal area. But obviously we open the mouth, we cannot see.
Baby.
Can't see because it's further in.
Further
in.
It's okay, baby, it's okay.
Okay, thanks. Okay.